He's a serial killer. And now he's got an alien inside him.